This play is called Singapore, and basically it looks at contemporary Singapore through looking at historical Singapore.
The major challenge is to, with a title like Singapore, is to try to see, you know, what how the show touches on important and relevant points that people that live in Singapore feel. So we have been improvising quite a lot, and there's a lot of materials over the past rehearsals, and having to choose you know, which parts that are relevant to put it together.
This show is going to be fun, but they're presented in a way that is quite humorous, very theatrical, and it's a very strong ensemble of actors.